The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Neckbreaker.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
This is way too early to be going for the win.
For the win to retain the championship! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Uh-uh.
He just cannot be caught. Lightning fast reflexes.
Wicked body shot.
Boom, what impact! Not looking good, guys. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Crushing impact from way up top.
Shoulders down for the count.
He's not giving up that easy.
And finds a counter. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Harsh impact.
What on earth is coming next? Face first. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Gonna take more than that.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Finds a way to reverse. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? And another kick out.
Tried for it early.
Strikes.
Endless.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out! All the way crashing down.
The challenger not looking good right now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
On a flying forearm smash.
How impressive was that reversal?
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Hit the mark with that one.
Knife-edge chop. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, put down, face first.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
450, nailed it.
The challenger being outclassed here.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Not quite.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Up and...
The
the champ.
Look at this.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Cover for the championship.
This one's not over yet.
Not yet.
Had it scouted.
And seen.
Skull-crushing finale. Into the pin attempt. There's two.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, it's locked in.
This could be it.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Saw that one coming.
Devastating elbow. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Too quick to catch him there.
Beautiful suplex. Is it enough? The cover!
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Boom!
What on earth is coming next?
Beautiful reverse STO, face first.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Big reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. Eludes the attack. And now that one's countered.
Teeing off. Cover for the championship.
The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Oh, man, my heart skipped a beat.
Oh, saw it coming.
And again, yet another counter. He caught him slipping.
Oh, face breaker.
This is truly awesome.
On the ropes again here.
Look at this. He got out of the way.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Look out here.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Saw what he had in mind there. Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Right to the skull.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
The champ stays alive.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower. That final drop of
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Wow, what a sequence.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Head scissors. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Saw that one coming. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out.
Frog splash.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Well scouted reversal there. And now that one's countered.
He evades the attack.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, right in the face.
To know what made him think that was a good idea.
Can't be? Will the rain continue?
Will the second time procure results?
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, that's not going to be pretty.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. Referee in position. Two. Retains the title.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, and still the future, Joey Ryan.
Big victory for him here in this one.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.